So Natalie and her mom were getting ready all day to go to Tennessee. And her mom is moving to Tennessee, bought a house there. Natalie has a sister that lives in Tennessee. So Natalie and her mom are going down. Natalie got an iPod for Christmas. This one. 30 gigabyte, plays video and things like that. Her sister and her mom combined to give that to her. We've been uploading some songs on it and things, but she wants to take it down there with her, but didn't have a way to play it in her car. So tonight, when I left work, went by Wal-mart, home of everything, and got this. Supposedly sits plugged into a cigarette lighter, so it charges it at the same time and then sits in a base like that. Here's a picture of what it does on the front. Instead of just having the kind that just go into a CD player or cassette player or whatever. It's supposed to be nice. So hopefully she'll like it. It'll charge it. She won't have to worry about taking chargers and everything with her. And she'll be able to listen to decent music all the way down instead of preaching and whatever else happens to be on at ungodly times of night. Or just changing CDs all the time. So, but while I was there, I also found something for me. My little workout routine I got going, if you noticed, I did it in jeans. I also don't really have any workout gear. I found some workout gear. I think I'll try these on.